Hi friends, welcome back to DJ's Lifestyle Wellness Wednesday Vlogs. In today's vlog, we'll be talking about some fat-burning food that could help us lose some weight. So without much delay, let's go into the video. Those foods that help us to lose weight by stimulating our metabolism, reducing our appetite, and reducing the overall food intake are considered as fat-burning food. And here are our top 10. Ginger. Ginger is a potent, strong-tasting root that's rich in antioxidants. And these antioxidants may make ginger a viable weight loss aid. You can consume ginger by adding it to food or drinking ginger-infused water or tea. Cinnamon. Studies suggest that cinnamaldehyde, which gives cinnamon its flavor, may help fat cells burn energy. Antimicrobial, antiparasitic properties of cinnamon makes it one of the healthiest spices of all the time. Turmeric. Turmeric forms an integral part of Indian kitchen. It not only imparts a beautiful and bright yellow color and flavor to our curries, but also known for its medicinal properties. The antioxidant present in turmeric can suppress the fat tissue growth, thus giving it anti-inflammatory and anti-obesity properties. Citrus fruits. Vitamin C is the secret to burning fat. Adding citrus fruit to your water can speed up the fat burning process and help you feel more energized. Pepper. When you eat spicy food, it causes our body's temperature to rise. And when your body's temperature rises, your body goes into cool down mode, and this causes your body to burn calories. Nuts. Nuts are counted as superfoods that contain antioxidant levels that help keep your body healthy. Nuts are rich in fibers, proteins, healthy fats, vitamins, and minerals that also help lose weight and burn belly fat. Garlic. Garlic is a known appetite suppressant. It helps keep you fuller, hence preventing you from overeating. For maximum benefit, it is advised to consume raw garlic with water on an empty stomach in the morning. Green tea. Caffeine in green tea acts as stimulant that helps in fat burning. The antioxidant helps burn fat and boost metabolism, that is the key to lose weight. Coconut oil. Packed with vitamin E, antioxidants, and polyphenols, coconut oil helps to balance the hormones, thus helps in weight loss. For weight loss, extra virgin coconut oil is considered best as it does not contain saturated fats, which is responsible for weight gain. Coffee. Caffeine can boost the metabolic rate and increase fat burning, but after a while, people become tolerant to the effects and it stops working. But even if coffee doesn't make you expend more calories in the long term, there is still a possibility that it blunts the appetite and helps you eat less. That's the end of today's video. If you like this video, please do like, share, and subscribe. Until the next video, tata bye bye, stay home, stay safe, stay tuned, and stay connected.